Did we see this last class?
No, sir.
Sir.
Okay. So what is shown in this picture?
ECMO. ECMO.
ECMO. What are the extracorporeal membrane oxygenated in use? Okay. What are the types of ECMO? And the
veno, venous, veno arterial.
Veno, venous, and very good. What is the indication? Veno venous to support the lungs and veno arterial to support both heart and lungs. What are the indications for its use? What conditions require? Clinical conditions require this.
Severe ARDS.
Severe ARDS, okay.
Lung failure.
Is it used before lung transplantation? Patients with end-stage lung disease. Okay, there are so many things. Hypoxic, hypercarbic, respiratory failure, refractory cardiogenic shock, failure to wean off from cardiopulmonary bypass as a bridge before cardiac transplant or the placement of ventricular assist device as a bridge before lung transplant, septic shock, hypothermia. All these things are indications for its use. What are the complications of ECMO?
Heparin induced thrombocytopenia.
Heparin induced thrombocytopenia. Okay. Most important, the famous singer S.P. Balasubramanian died of that complication only. Intracerebral hemorrhage, subarachnoid hemorrhage, heparin induced thrombocytopenia, and inability to wean from ECMO. What is the differential hypoxia, also known as Harlequin syndrome? The word itself is self-explanatory, differential hypoxia. Hypoxia in part of the body, normoxia in the other part. So differential hypoxia, also known as Harlequin syndrome, is a condition where there are different levels of oxygenation or saturation in the upper and lower parts of the body. What is seen in this X-ray?
Diaphragm. Left-sided diaphragmatic hernia.
But the description wise, you must say it bowels, shadow seen in the thorax with discontinuity of the left diaphragm, indicative of diaphragm. What is the usual cause?
Trauma. Congenital and acquired
degree of the lung. Which side is affected more and why? Left is affected more.
Left side.
Right? The right liver offers a protection. Okay. Which part of hemidiaphragm ruptures more commonly and what structures permeate?
Central tendon.
Central tendon. The posterior lateral aspect, which is frequently involved, stomach and colon herniate through them. What are the signs and symptoms of diaphragmatic hernia?
Respiratory difficulty.
Pain, difficulty in breathing, resonant note on percussion, symptoms seen within 4 hours, otherwise it may be undetected also. What is shown here? Which is difficult only. Thermocouple on the left and thermistor on the right. What are they used for?
Monitoring temperature,
yes. They are temperature monitoring equipments, thermocouple and thermistor. What is temperature? Define temperature. It is the measure of average kinetic energy of individual atoms and molecules that make a substance. Okay. What are the units of measurement of temperature?
Celsius and Fahrenheit.
Celsius, Fahrenheit. கெல்வின் சொல்ல மாட்டீங்களா? SI unit is Kelvin, but commonly used is Celsius. So, how much is 1 Kelvin?
1.
So it is 1 Kelvin is 1 by 273.15 of the thermodynamic temperature of the triple point of water. This is the definition of Kelvin. What is triple point of water? Triple point. What are the three states a water can be?
Vapor,
solid state, and vaporous state, isn't it? So all the three. The temperature at which ice, which is a solid state of water, water is a liquid state, and water vapor are all in equilibrium. That is called the triple point of water. What types of devices are used to measure temperature? How do you classify the equipments used to measure temperature?
Thermometer, infrared radio.
Electrical, non-electrical and infrared. That is how it is classified. Examples. Here's the example of electrical. Already you have got these two.
Yes, sir.
So electrical, resistance thermometer, thermistors and thermocouple. Non-electrical, alcohol and mercury thermometers, and infrared tympanic membrane thermometers. Compare thermistor and thermocouple. Suppose thermistor has a small bead semiconductor material, whereas thermocouple is a two dissimilar metals working on what is called the Seebeck effect. And the beads are very small, robust, used in tips of pulmonary artery flotation centimeter. This is where you have the thermistor. And copper and constantin, or copper and nickel alloy, are used in the thermocouple because we are supposed to use two dissimilar metals. And calibration may drift with time or at high temperature as during heat sterilization with thermistor, whereas the thermocouple is stable and accurate. So that is the difference between the two. What is seen in this EKG?
S1, Q3 and T3.
This is S1. Q3 and T3 having the pulmonary embolism. What are the causes of pulmonary embolism?
Due to DVT.
Usual cause is DVT.
Yes, sir.
Because of major DVT or major surgery and malignancy. These are the three important causes. What are the risk factors for PE? For all the patients who are prone for
obese patient,
family history of embolism, malignancy, long bone fractures, sedentary life, obesity, use of estrogen, history of heart attacks and stroke, genetic clotting disorders like factor 5, prothrombin gene mutation, major surgery, and age more than 60 years. What are the clinical features of pulmonary embolism?
Desaturation, tachycardia.
Will all the patients have that? So it depends on the quantum, okay? Depends on the size and location of the clot. Large emboli blocking the major pulmonary vessel results in immediate death. But small size clots in smaller branches cause shortness of breath, anxiety, chest pain, hypoxia, hemoptysis, and arrhythmias. How is PE diagnosed?
CTP.
Chest X-ray, EKG, CT, MRI, pulmonary angio, and B dimer levels. How is PE treated?
Anticoagulants.
Thrombolysis also. Thrombolysis, anticoagulants, placement of filter, or embolectomy. Very easy question. What is shown in these pictures?
Interstellar. Landmark guided.
Landmark guided?
Central line.
Central line placement using what approaches? What is this approach and what is that approach?
Lateral approach.
Lateral and posterior.
Medial approach.
Landmark based IJV calculation, posterior and anterior
approach.
What are the indications for IJV calculation?
Vasopressor.
Continuous pressure, intubation, infusion of irritant drugs, insertion of pacing wire, renal replacement therapy, emergency venous access, parenteral feeding, resuscitation, or intravenous slowly depleted. What are the contraindications for IJV conversion?
Coagulopathy, platelet less than 50,000.
Okay. Uncorrected coagulopathy, thrombocytopenia, skin infection over the site of access, obscure anatomical landmarks, chemo or pneumothorax, recent surgery of other structures nearby, like carotid endarterectomy. Advantages and disadvantages of IJV cannulation. Advantage. Anatomy readily visible with ultrasound and be adapted to accommodate patient size and position, easily accessed surface. Puncture may lead to connected artery or misplaced line, pneumothorax, difficult to nurse long term. Complications of IJV?
Pneumothorax,
arterial injury,
vascular, infectious, miscellaneous. So vascular, air embolism, arterial puncture, AV fistula, hematoma, blood clot, infection, sepsis, cellulitis, osteomyelitis, miscellaneous, arrhythmia, catheter knotting, nerve injury, etc. What do you see in this picture?
Been secured.
Maples in D.
Maples in F. Or Jackson trees secured. Okay. What are the indications for its use?
Pediatric.
Pediatric patients. Mainly.
20 kg less than 20 kg.
Advantages and disadvantages.
Reduces the
dead space. Is there any valve in this?
No valves.
No valve.
When there is no valve, what will be completely eliminated? Resistance to breathing will be eliminated. Yeah. Advantages, no resistance. Minimal dead space, lightweight, easy to transport. Disadvantage, drying of air passage due to high fresh gas flow. More pollution and uneconomical because of the change. What is this bag? I have shown it earlier.
Yes.
For car company, Hyundai. It's called Kun bag. What is shown here?
Different shape,
T-shaped connector. T pieces, different types of T-pieces, various forms of T-piece. Okay. So, what is shown in this picture? So, one of the museum specimens, history of anesthesia. So, waters to and fro canister. Canister, which has a face mask, fresh gas flow inlet, and a reservoir bag. Okay. So this stainless steel thing. This is the. What is there inside?
Canister.
What is filled? Soda lime. Mm-hmm. For your circuit system, this was the method of controlling ventilation with removing the carbon dioxide and re-pumping the expired gases. So, water was using that. What are the other contributions by Sir Ralph Waters? This man was the one who designed this. Other contributions are, he popularized a gas called cyclopropane. Introduced cyclopentol, and he had a Waters airway. He was the man who introduced the concept of day care surgery and anesthesia. Okay.
Yes, sir.
We'll stop here today.
Yes, sir.
There are some more things.